How to know original Oraimo power bank. How to know original Oraimo charger. How to know original Oraimo phone accessories. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, blah, blah. Let's get down to business. First of all, thank you to all my loyal subscribers and happy new year to every one of you that is watching. You need to go out of that shop before you know if your Oraimo product is original or fake. Because every Oraimo product comes with an authentication center sticker. So pick up the pack, scratch the code with your coin or something bit sharp that can just scratch off the panel. Once you are done with the scratching, scan the QR code. The QR code scanner will now take you to the official website of Oraimo where you can authenticate it. But if you don't have a QR code scanner on your phone, no worries. Simply go to Google Play Store to download one. The one I recommend is QR and barcode scanner app. Very easy to download. Within seconds, you're done. Then scan your code. Two, you can open your browser, be it Google or Opera Mini. Then input these words www.oraimo.com/check to check your code. Once you have done that, you'll be taken to a share website where you can input this 16 digits you unveil in the four columns there. Put the 16 digits, then click on the button verify. Once you do that, it will take you from few seconds to give you a response. If it's original, you see validated with the number of times that we checked. And if it is fake, you see not validated, and that means it's fake. Here's one thing. Make sure you are the one that is virgin. Make sure you are the one that first checked this code. That means once you see validated, make sure it is checked once or once checked. It has been checked maybe twice or three times or four times. That is a red flag, because it may be that someone took that sticker from the original pack and put it on this one that you are just buying. So once you check and it is first checking, then you can go with it. That means it's original. But if not, drop it all on Oraimo verification. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please click on the subscribe button, hit the notification bell so that you can receive more of this authenticating and related stuff like this. I remember Babatunde Motaro signing out. Where's my cap? Peace.